fear of online exposure. Sure, we love the internet benefits, but we are sometimes concerned of how much we should put out there. Now, in order to conquer this fear, know that you should focus on the message that you want to have your audience hearing every single time, and you can be the most public, private person. If you want to be a figure online, make sure that you always focus on how you can help the persons that you are addressing to, and the fear is going to disappear completely.